Hi, I'm Angela, and today I'm going to make a slipper made up of a local product called Ginit. Now I'm using varnish to paint my slippers.